Thank you again for coming to Feminist Poetry Night. Next up, write a piece close to all our hearts and mouths, perhaps. Enjoy.
Dentist. D E N T I S T. Duh. 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 Duh.
Woo!
Dentist. Dear dentist. Dear dentist. Stop shaming me, you patronizing prick! Don't act like I've murdered my family when I don't floss. Flossing is like twice a day. There are so many bigger issues in the world than my plaque. Have you ever seen Pirates of the Caribbean? They all have terrible teeth and they're doing fine. Poking my gums. How are you any different than a janitor cleaning things up? Rumble, clank, squish, brush. Mop that floor, janitor dentist. Me, I've missed a spot. Stop sending me text reminders. I will not open my mouth for you, dentist. Open wide for this, dentist. Bite down on this. I will not open my mouth for you, dentist. I will not open my mouth for you. I will close my mouth. I will close my mouth for you, dentist.
Yeah, let's get him.
Yeah.
I've got a pitchfork in my trunk right now.
I have a torch.
Awesome.
Wait, what?
There's a dentist up the street.
Yeah. I'm sick of these dentists walking around with their water picks.
Yeah.
Strutting like they own the place.
Yeah. Right. Time's up, dentists.
Yeah.
I don't want to brush anymore. Let's get him. Come on.
Preventing gingivitis?
Yeah, let's get him.
I've got to go call my dentist.